Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. My name is Thanatos, and today we're playing Visage. I hope that's how you say it. This is going to be a first-person psychological horror game. And I'm scared. I've heard great things about this game, which makes me fear this game. We're going to explore a mysterious, ever-changing house and a slow-paced, atmospheric world that combines both uncanny... comforting and horrifyingly realistic environments. Enjoy a genuinely terrifying experience. Now, with all that being said, let's jump right in and play a game. Visage is hard. Patience through investigation and good resource management are your best friends. Good luck. I'm scared, guys. I'm horrified at what we're going to encounter. Already. We don't want to cut the scene? What are we doing? Sad Square Studio? Okay. What is going on? How many people are you planning on killing there, bud? You did say this is a very disturbing game. Should have said that in the beginning. I'm assuming flashing lights and all that nonsense. But if you guys are here, you guys are okay with that. Is this his family? Oh, fuck. And that's how you open up a horror game. Progress room. This room is a hub containing items that represent your progress throughout the game. These items are collected in different ways, including the end of each chapter. Once collected, these items will automatically appear in the progress room. Okay, so four things. I hope that's a save room. Who is it? Do you?
I'm a bit worried. I haven't seen you out of the house in about 3 weeks. Is everything all right? Could you call me just to let me know everything's fine?
I'm answering the phone.
Bye-bye.
Yeah, let's just keep those shit. So active physics. No, grab it. Firmly grasp it. Firmly grasp it. Firmly grasp it. Oh, I can crouch. Oh, interesting. Anything? No. Why would I need to look at that? What about these? I don't want to look at those. Okay. Candles can be placed here. Why? Oh, I never had one of these in my house, but I always thought these were fucking creepy. Can I just, like, interact with, like, everything? It's locked. You need a key with the small mirror attached to it. What the hell is that noise? Oh, jeez. Your character sanity will affect your gameplay. Standing too long in the dark will decrease your character sanity amongst varying other elements. Your character sanity is represented by the brain icon in the lower left corner of the screen. If you see the brain clearly, character sanity is dangerously low, and dangerous events will occur. The red cloud icon appears when you are in a stressful situation, which decreases your character's sanity. Items! There are two types of items. Key items and dynamic items. Dynamic items are stored, when possible, in your dynamic inventory. They're usually discardable. Key items are essential for your progress and stored in your key inventory. I like to hear it. There we go. Looking for the garage key. It's probably in your jeans pocket in the laundry room, as always. Thank me later. Okay. Oh. Oh. Paranormal events occur randomly throughout the game. Learn to identify these paranormal activities as they hinder your progress and decrease your sanity greatly. Your character sanity also affects the number of paranormal event occurrences. Okay, well, I don't see my... Light bulbs can be used to repair broken lights or lamps. Good to know. So, like this one? Hey! Taking this item will begin a chapter. You won't be able to begin a different chapter until you've completed this one. So I can do this chapter or this chapter. You know what? Let's continue. Ah, I see the red now. Ooh, somebody did not. Like their appearance. Okay. Fine. 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 What's with all the broken keys? Okay, let's do this one. Dolores' chapter, A Twisted Dream. Lovely. Okay, here we go. No, that's fine. Nothing's gonna happen. Actually, then I need all the light I can get. Mama coming. Show room in the house. Oh, well, how do I get up there? No shit. Jean pockets in the laundry room. Jean pocket in the laundry room. I can't tell. I don't like this already. I can't see shit. Damn. Found a reaching hook. It's for reaching. Sounds, man. Fucking knock it off. Sun and T are written on the box and it's locked. Sun and T. Oh. It's the base of a baby monitor. It's locked, nothing indicated. Where the fuck am I? Several key items. Key items that can be used an indefinite number of times and can be stored in the world. Keenly observe your surroundings. Find those storage places. Okay.
Dolores' symptoms are aggravating. Doctors tell me it's become very hard to pinpoint the exact disorder. They tell me she's got symptoms of schizophrenia.
Boxes.
Dolores' symptoms are aggravating. Doctors tell me it's become very hard to pinpoint the exact disorder. They tell me she's got symptoms of schizophrenia, bipolar disorder, psychosis, dementia, and more.
I did, for the exact same reason, for the last game, within Scary, I didn't have a pen and a paper, but now I have a notebook and a pen. I have came prepared, guys. Are you proud of me? I hope you are. Put in the comments if you're proud of me. I would be proud of myself. I'm evolving and adapting. It looks like a 5-0-3... Maybe it's an 8. Set 7-3, 5-0-3-7-3. That's what it kind of looks like. Yeah, 5-0-3-7-3. Yeah. Okay. So what does that do? Take that. I'm assuming it goes in that. Yeah. I found a slipper. I'm keeping that slipper. Okay. Can I leave? No. Oh shit, she's dressed. Okay. Dolores? thanks for the hint! Dolores! Ah! I'm just going. No shit, my sanity's decreasing. What in the flying fadoodle was that? Oh, fuck you! Fuck you! No, 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 no! Pills? Pills? What kind of pills? I like pills. It's just beer bottles. We don't want that. To this fucking what? All right, is this an umbilical cord? Can I go this way? Why am I able to go this way? Probably to hide. Okay. Oh. Just kidding. What the fuck? Thank you. Okay. Get the baby. Garage keys. Fuck. Okay, fuck. Annoying little shit. Does it mean that I opened? Like, did I really? Sweet. Would sleep in here. There you go. What the fuck is this? I got me mallet. I don't got me mallet. I don't like this. We're gonna... No? Can I get me mallet? No? Is it? God, I must should go to the Olympics. I don't know how long this video is going to be. Forgive me, guys. I might split it up. Where am I? Uh-huh. Pills. Okay. Sanity's okay for now. Take all the fucking light I can get. Okay. Oh, yeah. Wait a minute. Why I need that, I don't know. I can. Oh, yeah. Light bright. Put toys back in their place. No yelling. Turn off the TV when leaving the basement. Ask your dad for the key. If you need something in the storage room, don't try to go in the locked rooms. Have fun. Well, I'm not having fun. This isn't fun. Woo! Can I store candles? I can. It's great to know. Clock's not moving. Okay. Dynamic items in, that are essentially in progress will spawn in the storage room when left behind. Oh shit. Why? Why? Let me just... Hiya! Hiya! Okay, fine. Light bulb. Pills. Many pills, okay. Hey,
what took you so long, George? You know when tea time is, and yet you always find a way to be late. Were you in your study room again, scribbling nonsense and talking to your recorder?
Yep.
I'm beginning to think you love your work more than me.
Yep.
I know you're tired of me.
Oh, yes. Yeah. Oh, yeah.
I know you'd have me gone in a heartbeat if you could. It's just fine. I'm sorry. I'm just tired.
Are you, though?
Would you be a doll and fetch me some of my special tea? You know where it is.
No, I don't.
I'll wait here, George.
Ah. So I'm looking for tea now. Ooh, what the fuck? Okay. I leave. These loading bugs, I do not like. Start with this one. Oh, lovely. Guess we won't come with this one either. Just one then. This one. I believe, right? Yeah. Ooh, I gotta go back up to the kids' room. Get one of them. What in the blue flying fiddle? Maybe I think I need the compass to be outside. I need to get her tea. The only way I haven't been is this way. Here goes nothing. Interesting.
Bring me
Mm-hmm. So listen to the next audio.
She loses contact with reality for long periods of time. She hardly remembers me. She's lost her trust in me, and it's becoming harder and harder to administer her treatments. She sometimes forgets where she is, or even the fact that she has to wear clothes. She keeps on scratching her nails or banging her head on doors. She murmurs gibberish sentences and roams aimlessly around the house. The other day, she even accused me of trying to poison her. I'm on the edge. I don't think I can take much more of this. How am I supposed to work, take care of the baby, and deal with her dementia all at the same time?
Sounds rough, bud. Two slots left. So we're looking for a knife. What the fuck is this place, dude? Thought we were gonna have a fun. Oh! Oh, come... Why? Jesus Christ. Gonna have a fun time recording a video, but I'm not. This is not fun. We're not having fun anymore, are we, guys? I'm not gonna talk about it. See what we're not gonna do is we're not gonna talk about what just happened. Got it. Thanks. I'm trying! Got some mirrors to check out in the house still. Whirling in an everlasting dream, the two-sided moon, the clouded vision, lies down innocently by its guilty shadow. What is this? I don't even know what the fuck that is. That's a skull. No idea. What does it say? Oh, I have it. A two-sided moon with clouded vision. Whirling in an everlasting dream. Two-sided moon. Something. We did something, guys. Yeah, this video is going on long enough. After this puzzle, we're gonna end it. This is gonna be part one of. Sorry if I'm taking my time on this, but this game is... Mr. Kitty again. What was the fucking point of that? I don't even know. I really don't. I'm here. Can I? No. T. Attic. Ooh. Oh, yes. Specialty. She's gone. I need both hands. Oh, shit! I got you, T, you crazy fucking bitch!
I knew it. I'll show you, you damned scoundrel, what bread you're worth.
Oh, shit. That wasn't T, that was poison. What? Get me out. How did I fit in there? What's a crowbar for? Can I? Ooh. Just saying, if you smash the window, it still would do the same results.
Everyone who lives here is fucked up anyway. Fuck him. Let's move on. Did you see what the batshit crazy old bitch did yesterday?
Oh, I know. I've seen her.
Oh, shut up, you cancer-breathing microwave. No one wants to hear it from you or your toasted brain.
Hey, watch it with the toasted remark.
Anyway, I hear she's been walking around the house completely naked. Like a fucking whore.
Stuck with me, don't you remember? I think if you'd had some news, I'd have heard it along with you.
Yeah, right. You're sleeping 16 hours a day. Sources was releasing great stuff.
Your source is my ass. You're talking about that room. You can't trust a room, I tell you.
Oh, quit your whining, big guy. Let us hear about the news.
I heard. And saddle up. It's big news. I heard that the old woman murdered her husband in cold blood. Not only that, but I heard that she plunged 7 knives in his chest and that he's sitting dead in his study room. How crazy is that?
Mm-hmm. That's true. Fuck. There we go. Oh. Is that it? Oh, there's more. But wait, there's more. Come on, Billy Mays, show me the way. What the fuck is this? Cowabunga, I guess. I don't think I need the compass anymore. Okay. We're gonna figure out what these clocks mean. What this means, what all this all means, after when I do a lot of fucking editing. It's been 2 hours for me doing all the stuff you just saw. Thank you guys for watching. My name's Santos. I'll see you in part 2 of Visage. Peace out, y'all.